What's going on, guys? My name is The Outlaw, and welcome to Skate 1 Walkthrough Episode 2. And we just got beaten Shingo at a game of skate, and so we're gonna go to this like little arrow. What looks like it could be a pro. Let's do some skills. So yeah. Best hope. This song's actually a really good song. I can actually play you know the little solo at the start of the song? I can actually play that a little bit on guitar. If you don't know what the song is, it's called Band of Horses, The Funeral. Just sticking that out of there. It's a really good song. Right, so.
How's it going? Manuals are a big part of skateboarding. If you haven't figured it out yet, manual by pushing slightly back on the right stick. Find that perfect little spot, and then you hold it there. Just remember, be gentle with it, and you'll find that balance point. Same thing with the nose manual. You just push forward. It's just like a manual.
I know how to do manuals. They're quite easy. So. Wait, what? Oh, sorry. I don't. I just did it. Alright, boom. Boom. Alright, so just unlocked Jason Dill as a playable character, which is sweet. Alright, so yeah, guys, hope you're enjoying the series. I am actually enjoying to record it for you guys and upload it. It's just fun in general. Right, so Shingo wants something. Oh, it's a follow me mission. Fair enough. Right, so if I remember correctly, we go into a school or something to get a photo taken or something. I can't remember. Been a long time. Ooh. Shingo, hurry up. God damn it. Whatever, Shingo, man. Oh, wow. I don't know what happened there, but I didn't get any air at all. Wow, I'm gonna fail.
Yo, stay with him. Let's see where he's taking us.
That was just a huge fail. I hardly got any air for some reason. Yep. Oh yeah, and the cool thing about this, when you actually get a long score, it goes in slow motion, which is pretty sweet. Right, so this is going to be our first ever photo in the mag. So hit up the stairs, get a 100 points, do one grind. Boom! One attempt.
So this is the you spot now.
Nice.
Yo, it's your photo. Pick one. If you ain't feeling it, you could always do the challenge again.
I don't know. Yeah, we'll just pick that one. Just because I look weird. Got my first picture.
Yo, I'm pretty sure that Sam hooked those photos up nice. But, we should also get busy filming, man. You don't got enough footy, basically? That just didn't happen. Once you get enough footy, then you can get sponsored. Once you get sponsored, then you can get paid. What the hell you think I'm doing?
Right, hey, 500 points to 2 grinds, fair enough. I didn't even do a grind then, wow. Boom!
Yo, the footy's sick. So that one's a keeper for sure.
Shingo, I'm gonna go check out the best trick contest. You should enter. Yeah, I told my mom I'm gonna go to the library and study. She believed me. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll see you there.
Shingo! Alright, so. Right, there's some pros over here, so I might just go and see the pros. Right, swag down. I love the intros to like the pros. Just makes them look like like the gods at skate. But they're easier when you start off, but when you like get further and further and further through skate, you challenge them again, and they're obviously a lot harder.
Doing single tricks are sick, but I think you're gonna want to show people you can skate. Do a line real quick, it should be fun. Lines in skateboarding is all about consecutive tricks, without spending too much time cruising from trick to trick. Sketchy landings and sloppy tricks, that's just gonna cut your line time short.
Right, so let's do it.
Whop. How good your line is. So make sure you keep it going and get as many points as you can.
Just did it straight away. MVP shots is online. Damn it. Oh yeah, there's Hall of Meat on this. But it's not like Hall of Meat on Skate 3. I don't think anyway. There's still like death races on this and stuff like that. Alright, so I'm just gonna fast travel because, you know, I can't really be bothered to go up the hill. Because obviously this game's really good for free roaming, but I just wanna like do my first ever jam. In the walkthrough. Oh, it's the best trick, not a jam. Dope.
Alright, round one of this best trick contest. Yeah, let's get it started.
Yeah, wait, because they all end up smashing into each other. Told you. Boom! Just a little tip. Don't all go at once, because you end up smashing into each other. Oh, hold on. Boom!
I'm impressed.
Trying to beat 343. Get close. God damn it, Shingo. Clean over his head. Nice. Oof. See how close that was to his head? It was like insane. Looks like I've won that. Ooh,
that was a stick session. Let's move on. Hey, welcome to round two. If you want to score big, get up onto these mani pads, throw down a manual, possibly a grind. See what. Alright, start.
Right, nice.
When you hear the music drop, drop it soon. Where'd that one come from?
Boom! And then I fell like straight after. Wow, I'm bad at this. I hate it when that happens, when it looks like the other person's gonna get some impact on you, so you try and not go too far. Boom! Nice. Damn it. I'm so bad at this. It's unbelievable. Boom.
Okay, that didn't even hurt.
Alrighty, let's see it. Yeah, I hope you took a look at the leaderboard, know what you gotta do. Get your
game. Right, I'm ahead, which is all obviously all good.
One round, the capper. Handrail galore, and music makes skating better.
So, you're probably, well, there's no probably about it. You're gonna, oh well, you're gonna get one of these every day. You're gonna get a skate episode every single day, because it doesn't take that long to upload. Realistically, it takes about not even an hour sometimes, so about a 20 minute video, which is obviously really good. So I can upload a walkthrough in under an hour, which gives me time to, you know, like record anything else if needed, which is really good. So you're gonna defo get one of these, definitely, sorry, you're gonna definitely get one of these every day. Wow, Fabio's actually almost beating me, which is quite shocking. That was close. Fabio was like a couple points behind. Done it.
Dude, I did not think you were going to put that one down, but you did. That was fresh.
Nice.
Hey, Chingo. I got on my hands the new skateboard mag, and there's this photo of this guy who was at the best trick contest. You should go to the shop. out. It's pretty rad. Check it out. Gotta go.
Yo, let's go to the Pegs. We can either take a nice fun skate down there, or we can hit the subway. Your choice, dude.
Damn it. Right, I'm gonna fast travel down there just because it's reaching the 16 minute mark close, and I want to end it actually, you know, go into this place and not, you know, just traveling down there. But you know, but I'm not going to fast travel everywhere. I'm going to do long skates. Because, you know, it's a skating game, obviously. And a skating game should be played properly.
Hey. Saw your photo in the skateboard mag.
Yeah, that's a sick photo.
Hey, this is Eric. He rides for the shop.
What's up?
Hey, we're having a little demo later today. It's our annual Jubba Jubba Jingle Jam to commemorate...
Nice laptop. What is paper?
I don't know. The last time you landed a kickflip?
Ouch. Yeah. Well, if you want to skate in it, come and check it out. Oh, hey, there's some shop t-shirts over there. Grab one if you want.
Nice. Right, I'm just gonna go in the shop and edit my character a little bit.
Hit a button, man. Make yourself useful.
What? Wow. Right, so outfit time. One thing about music, when it hit, you feel no pain. White folks, they control your brain. I know better than that. That's game, man. We ready for that. Two soldiers headed back. Matter of fact, who and where my army at? Rather attack and not react. Back to beat, it don't reflect on how many records get sold. They just like rock and roll. Whether your project put on hold in the real world. There's not really that many good t-shirts. Not bad. Nah. Oh, yeah, that's actually not a bad t-shirt. We'll get that. Got some nice jeans. Yeah, we'll leave this our skate like that. Just customize the board a little bit. Right, nice. Right, anyway, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Yeah.
Man, you should be trying to get a board sponsor.
Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Give the video a like if you did enjoy it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I'll see you later. Get checking out episode 3 when it's up tomorrow. I'll see you later. Goodbye.